Hey everyone, this is Jack and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today's video I'm gonna show you how to lock your WhatsApp apps on any kind of device. I'm going to open to my WhatsApp apps again here. As you can see, it's going to be locked. If you're going to be called not correct password is WhatsApp, I'm gonna be open anyway. So in this video I'm gonna show you all the process step by step how to lock your WhatsApp apps on any kind of device. So let's start with this video, guys. Well guys, as you can see, I'm going to open to my WhatsApp and it's going to be open anyway, but I'm going to log this WhatsApp. Well, the very first you need to do, just go and open up your setting from your phone. As you can see, I'm going to be tap the search box here and I'm going to be type app lock, apps or apps lock option. As you can see, we got an apps option here. You scroll down here, it's option called app lock. Click this one as well. When you're going to be click this one as well, we got option here to password. You're going to be set it to your password exactly. Also, you can forget password or you're going to be set it to your pattern as well. I'm gonna change my password. Okay, I'm gonna download my password. Now, as you can see, here is your phone, all apps from here anyway. As you can see, your WhatsApp and all apps are good to be here. Because I'm gonna be locking my WhatsApp apps, so good to be turn on the WhatsApp apps. As you can see, we're gonna be down here. Also, you can choose use your fingerprint as well. I'm gonna choose to use your fingerprint option from here anyway. And you can, because as you can see, we're going to be add your fingerprint. I'm gonna add to my fingerprint option from here anyway. Alright, we're going to be in fingerprint. I'm going to be down from all the set from here. I'm going to go back. As you can see, I'm going to be turn one and turn one back again to my phone. Is anybody just going to be open to my WhatsApp apps anyway? As you can see, I'm going to open to my WhatsApp apps. It's going to be locked anyway. I'm going to be set the wrong password. My phone and our WhatsApp apps not going to be open. I'm going to be showing the card password. As you can see, I'm going to show the card password. Then WhatsApp is going to be open. Otherwise, I'm also can open to my WhatsApp apps. My fingerprint as well. As you can see, it's going to be enter my fingerprint. I'm going to set my fingerprint, then it's possible it's going to open. So guys, here's the process how to log or how to set your fingerprint option on any kind of WhatsApp apps or any kind of social media. So in this video will be helpful for you. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching, guys.